At least 2 civilians were killed and over 80 others were injured after police lathi charged. Protesters during a pro-freedom rally in Muzaffarabad in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir, PoK, on Tuesday. The rally was reportedly organized to observe a Black Day by parties in PoK and Gilgit-Baltistan. Police also raided a press club in Muzaffarabad and broke journalists' recording equipment. Subscribe to the channel for more news.